wondering what that's going to be.
Very quick.
So you don't need more backup guys? These guys are pretty violent, beating food.
Officers, has all the violent crime been solved in Orlando that the mayor and the police chief feel that they can spend limited resources on arresting peaceful people? Has the violent crime been solved in Orlando that you can arrest peaceful people? Would you talk to me if I told you I was with OrlandoCopWatch.com? And that I just want to make you guys look good? Nah, I'm kidding. Officer Adams, how you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Has the city of Orlando solved all its violent crimes that it now feels the need to spend its limited resources on arresting peaceful people? Has all the violent crime been solved? If the violent crime hasn't been solved, then why are you spending limited resources arresting non-violent people? Are resources limited? Yes. Then why are you using them to arrest non-violent people? Have you guys solved all the crime in Orlando?
You guys are pretty pathetic. Get that on record, they're all gone.
Sure did. Appreciate it.
Did you get the tattoos as well?
I don't need them, thank you.
Okay, all right.
We'll be there, but you know,
very, very soon.
Thank you.
Sleep well tonight, gentlemen.
I will.
You too, sir. I know you're a cop as well.
All right, take care.
Take care, buddy.
Rest up to 11.
Seven.
3 last Wednesday, 4 Monday.
So when did you guys finish solving all the violent crimes that you now are available to arrest peaceful people?
Down with Dyer.
Does anyone know the name of the guy who got arrested? Nathan something from Tampa. I need his name so we can start the process of bonding him out, but I need his last name. Does anyone know his name?
Does the media?
Thomas?